So, like she said, we've done this event. This is our sixth year, right? This is our sixth year?
Wow.
I'm 16. Wait, and I always look forward to this event because I get to work with my mom, and I love working with my mom and all these wonderfully amazing, talented performers and techs, and it's just a great time to everyone get together and fight for such a great, to get rid of something so awful. And it's also a great time for me to reflect because, I mean, I started doing this because of my grandmother. She passed away when I was in fifth grade, and that was the first time that I'd ever really been impacted by cancer, like, personally, and it was the first time I'd ever lost someone at a grade of length, and I never understood how impactful cancer could be until, unfortunately, it took one of my best friends in the whole world. And I just like to take this time of year, especially singing and performing, to dedicate my songs to some part of my grandmother, and tonight I want to dedicate it to all of the lessons that she taught me. She taught me so much, taught me how to not be scared of this thing that we don't think that we can change or fight, but we are. We're doing that right now, everyone coming together and fighting towards it. And she taught me to not be, like I said, not be afraid. She gave me like medical supplies as a toy, so like when they were used on her, I wouldn't be scared. And it worked. I'm not scared of cancer, I want to fight it. And she taught me, and anyone who's met her, how to love unconditionally. And that's why I want to dedicate this song to her. This is Love of My Life. shout out. Shout out to my mom and Rachel Carlson for telling my thyroid cancer to get the H asterisk LL. Can I say that?
Sure.
I'm gonna
say it.
To get